Abby says, hey, Bradley, are the locally relevant links available for one-off purchases now? No, not yet. And that'll be a little while because I got to build an inventory first. So subscribing clients, that is being worked into their subscription plans right now, like as we speak. It's currently being integrated into subscription plans, but it'll be quite some time, but it'll be several weeks before I have an inventory available for that. It's not cost effective for me to go out and build local blogs for one-off purchases. It is for subscriber clients. It's cost effective, but for me to just go out and pay a team to scrape a domain, buy the domain, build the domain, to sell one link, that's certainly not cost effective. So I'm not going to do it. I have to have an inventory of already local blogs that I've built for subscriber clients before I can start to sell one-off link sales for local links. It's just the nature of it's the economics of it is the why I have to do it that way. Does that make sense? However, we have a training program and SOP on how to do this yourself. So you're welcome to check that out. And again, it was set up so that you can train a VA. You can hire a virtual assistant, plug them into our training, and you can have a VA building out your own local PBN, your own local blogs. And then you can build as many of them as you want and not wait on me. So it's still only available through monthly subscriptions right now. Yes. It'll be, again, I've got to build an inventory. And, you know, once I start having an inventory, it's likely going to be in the bigger metropolitan areas first, and it will expand over time. But, you know, unless your projects that you need them for in a major metropolitan area, it's going to be some time. So